the only child of late Mr. Davids. I grew up alone, sad and lonely. My life is a mess already without my parents. I can't tell of the whereabouts of my mother, but my father was killed by his business partners. I will hunt them down. I will get them. I will take their life, cause they've taken mine. My name is spelled Davids, and this is what I live for.
Mischievous you're about to do. Please don't do it. Hell! Are you walking out on me? Hell, listen. I'm like your mother and sister. And I'm not begging you now. I'm ordering you. Don't do it!
You can't!
Life is like a big merry-go-round. You're up in there. Circles trying to get to where you are. Everybody's been counting you out.
Oh, sure.
But where are they now? Sitting in the same old place, just faces in the crowd. Well, we all make mistakes. You might fall on your face, but you gotta get.
Oh, please, can you just get to the center there? Okay.
Yeah.
No, move back a bit. Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you. Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, good afternoon. Your name is what?
Isabel.
Isabel. Okay, have you acted before?
High school stage play.
High school stage play. Okay, fine. Isabel, I want you to act an angry lady who is very angry at her boyfriend. Or any offense. So, action!
Troy, how could you be so stupid to cheat on me? I was the best thing that ever happened to you, and you had the guts to just have an affair? How could you? You just... I can't do this anymore!
Cut. Thank you. Drop your details at reception.
Thank you!
Next! Oh, please, at the center. Oh, thank you.
You done good for you? I'm a rapper, sir. My name is Kelvin.
Ah, it's all right. Kelvin, have you acted before?
I'm a rapper, sir.
Rapping and acting is a different world. I know you understand that. So which one do you do, act or rap?
I roll with Biggie. Tupac is my guy. That green are my paddy.
It's okay. I want you to act as a young man who just got a contract and he's very excited about it.
Actually, they don't give you. I am here. They don't give.
Cut. Thank you so much.
Sir, this is my last chance in life.
Thank you so much.
Sir.
Will you leave here right now? Do you want me to call the police?
Sir, I can do better. Let me do another one.
Hello, I said leave here. Leave here right now before I call the security. It's rubbish. Next.
Can I send that, please?
Okay.
Good. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, are you an actress?
Yeah, I am.
Have you done anything for the spring? Before?
Well, I'm actually the best in my church.
Best in your church?
Yeah.
I see. Okay, Elizabeth, I want you to act like a mad woman.
What?
Action!
Sorry, sir, but is that not too extreme? Like,
oh my
I'll do it.
Is she done?
Sorry.
Oh, okay. Let me make it straight for you. I want to act like a lady who is very, very angry at her mother. Action!
Sorry, sir, but that would be very difficult. I'm from a very good Christian home. I don't shout at my mother. I can't even say anything about her. What do you think Jesus
Christ? Goodness! What is all this? Thank you. We get back to you.
Son, now, those things were too extreme.
Out!
Wait now.
Get out!
Stop shouting, John. Wait yourself. Because I thought Sally the shop. I will change her for you. Wait.
I said get out!
Get out. Hey, come put mannequin for them. May I ask for you now?
Will you get out?
Shout be like this.
That's not like
I'm you, because see how you be.
Next!
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, beautiful lady. What is your name?
My name is Pearl.
Pearl? Such a wonderful name.
Oh, thank you.
You're so gorgeous and sexy.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Are you an actress?
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, you've done a lot of movies, so I can see.
It's called flashing.
Can you twerk?
So perfectly well.
It's alright. It's alright. This movie I'm about to shoot, we need a very beautiful, dark skin, plumpy, shapy. Just wait a little bit. I've seen you, and I think you don't even need any audition.
Perfectly.
Yeah, you got the lead role.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Good person.
Can I just have your phone number?
Oh, please, yes.
Oh my God. Oh, it's all right. Pearl.
Yeah.
What will happen? Let's hook up this evening.
Perfect. Very nice.
7 p.m. Golden Hill Hotel.
You got it.
All right.
See ya. You're the best. Girl. You're the best.
Sexy girl. Oh my God. See ya. Golden Hill. 7 p.m.
I'm so sorry. The traffic, of course, you know Lagos State.
Right.
One word, please.
Sexy.
Mm-hmm.
Erotic.
Mm-hmm.
And fair.
How you doing? So, this is where the real audition whole thing.
Oh. You're getting the lead role.
I like that.
Oops.
Mm-hmm. So it's sweet night.
bastard. I've been waiting for you. You killed my father. You and your friends, you killed my father. I'm going to kill you. You will join your brothers in hell. Very good. There is a mix-up. There is a mix-up. You killed my father. You killed my father. And you told me there is a mix-up. I'm blind. Okay. I have a surprise package for you.
Please. Please. Oh, please.
Shut up.
Please.
Please don't hurt my wife. Please.
Please.
Shut up.
Above you, shut up.
Oh, please.
Mercy.
My darling.
Shut up.
Please.
I said shut up.
Okay.
Now let me introduce myself. Okay. My name is Pearl Davis.
Darling! Oh my God!
Go closer!
Please, don't hurt her, please. Shut up. Mercy, please.
Oh my God.
My name is Pearl Davis. The only daughter of Olusegun Davis. The man your husband killed 10 years ago. Oh, you think I lost my memories? You think I don't know? Well, I am well informed and alive. And I'm going to kill you just the way you killed my son.
Please. Mercy, please. Mercy.
My daughter. Oh my God. My daughter!
Oh, you go back five.
Our daughter.
Everybody just shut up. What is happening here? Who is your daughter? Do I look like your daughter? Please. I look like your daughter. I really need to.
It's your father.
Huh?
God. I'm so, so sorry. It's all my fault. It's all my fault.
Oh. What are you saying?
Oh God! What have caused me?
He killed my father. I don't understand. Never
knowing. 20 years ago, I'll be singing this song someday. I got married to Shegu Davis. Now I'm sinking. Sinking to rise no more. Oh God. Along the line. Ever since you closed the door, I had an affair with Francis here. Oh. And got pregnant for him. He's a biological father. Shago and Francis, we are business partners. Still be mine. If I could, I gave back to you. Turn, I gave back to you. It was all smooth and well. You'd still be mine. Shago was always bragging about you. When you became time goes by, and blessing, Francis was tired of being kept in the dark. In the wink of an eye. Whoa, so he decided that he would tell Shadow the truth. Have to go on suffering. Whenever it day, probably take you and me along with him. I won him against him. Yes, I did want him against him. I won him. What?
You want to listen?
He went ahead and told Shego. Shago came home that night and almost beat me to death. Still be mine. So I had to run for my life. I couldn't take you along with me.
I'm facing the rest of my life alone.
Whoa. I told you I was going to be. I just wanted to see that was going to happen. Let me finish. You got this.
Then, my darling, you
fight.
You would be mine. Turn back the hands of time.
Yes, I tried to fight you, but they found him dead.
My darling,
they found him dead. Your father is dead.
No!
Ha ha ha!
I thought they killed him. And I decided to be mad. No, 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 to make him a father.